This is Juncker's worst nightmare. Farage blasts EU over Catalonia. Exclusive: Nigel Farage has slammed the European Union's response to the crisis in Catalonia, saying it is Jean-Claude Juncker's worst nightmare. Speaking exclusively to express.co.uk, the former UKIP leader said, "This is Mr. Juncker's worst nightmare." The European Union backed Spanish brutality and turned the Catalans against the EU. This makes Brexit look like a Sunday afternoon picnic. Mr. Farage hit out after the President of the European Council Donald Tusk once again refused to help the Catalan people in their pursuit of following self-determination and break away from control from Madrid. Earlier today, the Catalan government voted for independence by a margin of 70 votes to 10. With two papers blank in an historic vote. Donald Tusk has said that for the EU nothing changes despite the Catalan parliament voting to break away from Spain. He said that the EU would continue to only speak with Spain. Mr. Tusk urged both sides to favor talking and dialogue rather than using force. A statement from the European Union on October 2 read, "Under the Spanish constitution, yesterday's vote in Catalonia was not legal." For the European Commission, as President Juncker has reiterated repeatedly, this is an internal matter for Spain that has to be dealt with in line with the constitutional order of Spain. "We also reiterate the legal position held by this Commission as well as by its predecessors. If a referendum were to be organized in line with the Spanish constitution, it would mean that the territory leaving would find itself outside of the European Union. Beyond the purely legal aspects of this matter, the Commission believes that these are times for unity and stability, not divisiveness and fragmentation. We call on all relevant players to now move very swiftly from confrontation to dialogue. Violence can never be an instrument in politics. We trust the leadership of Prime Minister Mariano Rajoy to manage this difficult process in full respect of the Spanish constitution and of the fundamental rights of citizens enshrined therein." The Catalan president Carles Puigdemont has responded to the comments made by Mr. Tusk, saying in a tweet, "As you know, Catalans always favor the force of arguments. Hash peace, hash democracy, hash dialogue.